So now we have the two D-rings that you can use to attach the strap to. So I'm just gonna close this up. I'm gonna take off the wristlet strap. Then I'm gonna take the shoulder strap, clip it on, just like that. And now you have an adjustable strap to put over your shoulder, put it across your back, or make it into a belt bag. And finally, the belt bag.